Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb, and today I'm going to show you how to add an authenticator app to your account. I will also show you how to add a backup number also to your account. So once you have logged into your account, you have to go to Accounts, click on Accounts and List. From here, go to Account Security. By the way, this the same method, you can use it for Seller Central as well. So any code on Seller Central, you can have the same app as well, as long as the account is the same with the same email address. So it will ask to sign in. I have to sign in. And as you can see, I already added a few numbers. So I have one main number. That's the default one. I have an authenticator app and I have a backup number as well. So it's very important to have this backup number. The reason behind is I got one, have one of my clients locked out because they got lost a phone, and Amazon have locked them out as well. They're asking for OTP. So they have to contact the customer care. And they asked literally everything, passport, ID, address proof, and it's going to take at least 24 to 48 hours. So basically, you'll be locked out during those periods. So it's better to have that backup ready. So in this case, I'm just going to request now, just to show you guys. So, and when you request, if you are using from the same network, and if you're using the same PC, always click don't require OTP for this browser. So I got the code now. So I'm going to sign in. And this is the main number, as you can see. What you have to do, you have to click edit two-step verification settings. Click on edit and you can see the main number is here already. And if you want to change it, you can change it from here. And under backup methods, you will be able to see the authenticator app. So this is available for Play as well as iOS. So you can see from here. So what you have to do, you have to download that app. And then you will be able to see a plus button. It's an add button. So click that add button and I will show you. So then what you have to do, you have to click add a new app here. And you will be able to see this 2D barcode. You have to scan this barcode using your mobile. And it will add and it will give you a code, OTP code at the same time. And you have to enter that code over here and click verify and continue. That's it. So your Amazon account has been added to that app. So it will be written Amazon. And whenever you want to generate a code, you can just click that Amazon. Go to that app, open it, and click Amazon. It will generate a code for you. And you can put that code over here so you don't have to wait for the text message. It's instant straight away. So that's the reason you have to add this option, and it works as a backup as well. So this is how you add it. And in case, for some reason, if you want to disable this old system, you can disable it from here. But I don't recommend doing that. The old purpose of this system is to keep your account safe. I hope this video was useful, and we do post a lot of videos about eBay and Amazon. So if that's something interests you, then please do subscribe to our channel. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.